More eyes will soon be watching people in the downtown Des Moines Skywalk system. KCCI's Adam Brower tells us about an important investment.
Stacy, there are already security cameras in the Skywalk system, but police say adding more will make it safer and help with issues beyond.
It's good to see that everybody that was around the table is on the same path, and that's how you achieve your goal.
It's been almost 3 months since a 20-year-old man was attacked by a group of teenagers on the downtown Des Moines Skywalk system.
Most people are aware that we were having some issues with gang violence, some youth that were walking the skywalks and creating problems.
Now, in an effort to prevent any type of crime, more security cameras will be installed. Police say events like the attack back in October are rare, but this will add even more protection.
Obviously, we want to send a message that if you're going to commit a crime on the skywalk, we're going to see it, we're going to identify you, and we're going to arrest you and prosecute you.
20 new cameras will be installed and can be monitored off-site. Polk County Supervisor Matt McCoy is an advocate for this change. He says there will also be new monitors installed in the skywalk system so people know they're being recorded.
Ultimately, what we want people to do is feel comfortable whether they're using it for exercise or whether they're using it to get back and forth to work.
The total cost of the project is $175,000. To break that down, $25,000 came from Polk County, $25,000 from the City of Des Moines, and $125,000 from Operation Downtown. But it's not just to prevent crimes.
We could have a child lost in the skywalk where these will come in handy. You know, an elderly person wanders off or a theft. There's going to be so many good things that come out of this investment.
And installation of the cameras already started this week. The project is expected to wrap up within the next month. Steve?